This episode stars Earl Holliman. It's one of the few episodes where the lead actor is still alive.
The place is here.
And I'm just going to talk over it a little bit because you should be watching the actual full episode, not using this actual clip for instruction. This is a story about a man who discovers that he is all alone. He can't find any other people. And so what I love about this episode is that you can address almost every single literary element, which I'll talk about in some other clips. But it also has this wonderful universal message of how we need our fellow man, that we cannot exist alone. It's kind of a timely message at a time like this, when so many of us are feeling isolated.